problem, no problem. Let's not bring your money. Yes, I'm supposed to say you're not more than 20 minutes. Wait, that's my.
Come in.
You are here for the lesson already.
Yes, to start the lesson like we plan to start today.
Oh, I remember. But Junior is actually eating, so we exercise patience for him to finish.
No, madam. Don't worry about eating. Eating is part of the lesson. You know, it's physics, chemistry, biology, geography, and all the science-related subjects.
So sorry to cut you short. This is a child of just 9 years, and
no. We have to give him a good foundation for the physical and the mechanical, chemical engineering.
Oh.
So we have to give him the foundation.
It's actually just mechanical engineering.
Okay, mechanical engineering.
Yes,
okay,
yes.
That's a good foundation for him. He has to cover all of this from the early stage.
Okay.
Yes, madam.
Okay, so but
eating is part of it. I have to teach him good table manners. All right, don't worry. Yeah. About the food, don't worry. I'll have to teach him how to eat. Table manners is part of it.
Okay.
Because there in the UK, you don't have table manners. You go nowhere.
Okay.
You go nowhere, so don't bother yourself.
Okay, he's actually there.
No problem.
So can
we start?
Yes.
Madam, just relax. Feel relaxed. Everything is going to be fine. Your boy will know poop very well. His brain will catch like fire.
Okay.
Don't worry. Relax.
Junior, that is not how to eat. I'm here to teach you all around. I will teach you how to eat and every aspect of your life. Okay?
Okay.
Goodbye.
Oh, my food! But I'm not eating.
Keep shots! I'm talking. Come on, raise your head up! Pay attention here. Now, 5 raised to power 2 is equals to what?
20.
5 raised to power 2. It's equals to 50. It's equals to 50. You don't even know. You don't know anything. Now sit down there. We are done for the lesson today. See you tomorrow. Just wasting my time. Young boy Junior, do you know what it means to go to the UK? I studied my first degree was a physical engineering. The second degree was the middle physical engineering, and the third degree I went to the United Kingdom to study both the physical middle and third class in engineering. You're just wasting. Come on, raise your hands up properly.
Another. calm down. Yo, this your body, it puts in my heart for lockdown. For lockdown, oh, oh lockdown.
We are gone.
Yo, you sweet like phantom.
See you tomorrow. Say bye. Say bye.
Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.
I'm coming. Hey, Mama Teacher.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Just hold your greeting then.
Good afternoon.
No, hold it there, please. I have been observing the lesson you have been taking with my son since started taking him lesson.
How do you mean?
Hold on, let me finish talking. The first day you came and you met him eating, madam, you finished his food.
He was actually hungry.
That was the first time he was sitting since that evening. And he was actually hungry. And you finished his food. The second day you came. Hold on. I'm not done talking. The second day you came and you knelt him down and gave him punishment.
This is an insult.
It is not an
injury.
Let me say something. Just hold on. Let me say something. You knelt him down and you punished him for a crime he did not commit. He didn't do anything. He didn't do nothing. And you punished him here. Say you are coming now, madam. Just tell me, what intention did you bring to the lesson today?
Madam, I've been teaching your son in an international
just
way.
Just hold that English. Hold the English. Because you are coming here to punish my son every day. Did you know he's the only son I have? And you want to kill him for me? Hey, mother, you want to kill my son for me?
Excuse me.
Can you imagine? There's no even remorse.
Excuse me, when I'm building up your child in an international way.
International, you want to kill him for you here? Oh, you've taught him for 2 days, right? So just hold on.
Excuse me,
hold
madam.
Excuse me, madam.
Okay. I taught him for 2 good days and I impacted.
No problem. Let me bring your money. Me. Yes, I want to pay you. Just hold on. Just give me a minute. Wait, that's what? Wait, leave my house. Leave my house. Just like my soul. Leave my house.
Thank you, my amazing subscribers, for having a time out with your favorite Richard Dyer,
the specialist.
Don't forget to subscribe to this wonderful channel. Time out for the specialist. Like, comment, and share my videos. It is education for all. Meanwhile, if you're seeing my face for the first time, my name is Richard Dyer. I'm popularly known as a specialist, your very passionate educator. Kudos to you all, my amazing subscribers.
We love any money, hallelujah. Jesus need money, Jesus need money. Lulu, me and my God, steady fire, we live no bar. Gucci, Louis V, miss my monster with Hennessy. My iron, yes, I know this. Smell of the wind, Charlie. Baby girl, why you crying? Bring your tears to my currency. Pull your fire, outside the club.